Virtualization results in the creation of a hardware-independent virtual system. Multiple virtual machines are formed by dividing the hardware resources such as storage, processors, servers, etc. Virtualization also boosts the execution speed of various emulators. Hardware virtualization is enabled on the majority of modern PCs. However, not all computer vendors have this technology turned on by default when computers are delivered to customers. In today's video, we'll enable this feature from BIOS on HP laptop. If you want to enable this feature in Lenovo hardware running Windows 11, click on the I button to check out the simplest process. So let's crack the Windows. First of all, power on your laptop and press escape button 3 to 4 times. Machine will enter on startup menu instead of normal booting. The startup menu is opened and we need to click on BIOS setup. You may also press F10 key to go to the BIOS setup. Here is the BIOS menu. Here click on the advanced tab. Now go to the system options. Here's the virtualization option. Depending on your processor, you may find different names. It might be VTX for Intel processors, while AMDV for AMD processor. Just click the checkbox to enable it. Also check virtualization technology for directed I/O if it is unchecked. Now click on main, save changes and exit. Click yes. You have successfully enabled hardware virtualization on your HP laptop. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Goodbye for today.